Okay, we have engagement ring rumors.
Justin Bieber has been seen allegedly shopping for wedding rings. Rumor has it that he's been talking to celebrity engagement ring designer Neil Lane. You've seen those coming? Those rings are off the chain. Baby. So, but word is that Selena Gomez is like, look, I'm in my early 20s. I'm not even 21 years old yet. I'm sure that when I was a little girl, I wanted to be married at 20. But no, that's definitely not anything I want on my radar. End quote. I don't think he should get married. Even if he's in love with Selena Gomez, they're too young to get married.
And they busy.
20 and 21.
It's not going to work out, and then they too young to be going to court splitting up furniture and CDs and Game Boys.
Look how people's parents, like our parents, got married in their 20s and stayed married for 50 years looking at the same
body. But they didn't have the internet. They didn't have Twitter and Facebook.
And there's even more people now. Like, the dating pool was a lot smaller when our parents were getting together.
That does not mean anything.
It does, because
that means that you have more room to cheat because there's more people on the earth right now?
Absolutely.
Yeah, more choices. There's more hoes out here.
But there's more damn wood sticks out here, too.
That means that we can cheat, too, but we have self-control. What's the difference?
Exactly. A woman gets just as high as a damn man. They just tell her to take a Coke and calm down.
Oh, the women be the friskiest ones.
Yeah,
women throw themselves at you.
Yeah, but y'all.
Women throw themselves at y'all?
What's that? Why are you laughing?
I just got tickled all of a sudden. I'm sorry. Go ahead, as you were.
She's trying to say women don't throw themselves at us. Crack.
I should call this the breast and thigh phone.
Whatever.
Because I got a lot of those in here.
Yeah. If a chick is throwing themselves at y'all, they falling. They on their way and they trying to grab somebody to catch.